is it I must know? The things you're doing. It's just my jealous mind. And when you're not at home, I just can't take it. It's just my jealous mind. I dread the time when you might leave me. Deep in my heart, I know you'll never go. But say you need me, you could be out with him, and I would never know. It's just my jealous mind. I dread the time when you might leave me. Deep in my heart, I know you'll never go. Well, say you need me, stay with me all the time. Say there's no other guy. It's just my jealous mind. I love you so, it's just my jealous mind. Forgive my jealous mind, it's just my jealous mind. I can't help my jealous mind, it's just my jealous mind. Just on my jealous mind. There you go. That was a hit in 1972 for Alvin Stardust, and one of his top songs around in the early 70s, and he was a great artist, and that was a top song. And Alvin Stardust, I saw a few times touring while he was still alive. He was superb, and that was always one of the, probably his encore one, I think, that one. He was brilliant anyway. So yeah, he was a bit of a dude. He used to wear kind of a black leather and black gloves. He had a big quiff, black quiff. Not that I'm advocating the use of leather, obviously being vegan, but there's a story, and I don't know whether it's true or not, that Alvin's kind of all black leather look, finished off with the leather gloves, was due to a little bit of an accident that he had the day of filming of Top of the Pops, where that morning he dyed his hair black and he couldn't get the black dye off his hands. So even after washing it, you know, so many times during the day, he couldn't get rid of it. So somebody got him some black leather gloves, and then it kind of became a thing. And he used to hold the microphone kind of like that, which again was a bit odd and a bit weird, but it certainly was in keeping with the Alvin Stardust style. He was a brilliant entertainer and a superb vocalist, brilliant singer. And that song, one of his, I think that was his most successful hit in the UK. I think that got to number one, and Cuckoo, I think, got to number two. So anyway, that was a great tune, and he sang it a lot better than I did. Anyway, if you enjoyed my version of it, remember, click like, and if you like my YouTube channel, remember, subscribe.